Why am I here?
Why are you still fat? Hey. Damn it.
So get this.
Fucking ads! Oh. I feel like everybody's gonna experience this, not me. Hey, hey, that's how you make profit on YouTube. Day. Hashtag non-sponsored. Warning, the video you're about to see is for people over the age of 13.
So if you're under 13, click out now, or in fact, don't watch this video or any of the videos on this channel.
With that being said, anyone over the age of 13, please enjoy our videos. Yeah. Yeah, what's up, y'all?
Yeah.
What's going on, guys?
I'm here today by myself. Because you guys know the situation we're all in.
So, Mighty Raccoons got a video for us today. Whew, shoot, I've been watching Mighty Raccoons basically since they made that, the real Civil War, you know, the real Marvel Civil War. When I saw that, that was like one of the best videos I've seen that talks about the actual Marvel heroes in their Civil War. That was the shit, my nigga.
I seen the teaser already. The teaser looked awesome. Mighty Raccoon, well done to you. I know I haven't seen the video yet, but I've seen most of your videos already, including Marvel vs. DC. I just know that this video is going to be one hell of a great one, especially under tough times we're in right now.
After that, I saw, you know, Marvel vs. DC 1, 2, and 3. It was just all a video game fight. Alright, but today is the Heroes United for Coronavirus. Woo! So, like, are we gonna get, like, an endgame type thing? Like all of, like, the soldiers? Probably not. Probably gonna be, like, a few heroes. I mean, last thing I saw was,
I'm gonna lose my temper real good in a minute.
I think it was Grand Theft Auto. I don't really play Grand Theft Auto that much. I mean, I played San Andreas, but that was, like, a long time ago when I had my PlayStation 2.
So, with that being said, let's start the damn video already.
Alright, today is Heroes United. Let's see what they got.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. 1.
Rick, we have to act now!
Oh, shit. Was that nigga choking Mr. Incredible? Man, they're about to ruin my childhood. Oh, shit. Fuckers are gonna die in this video. Place your bets.
Countries all over the world order nationwide lockdown due to COVID-19 outbreak. The cities are filled with coronavirus, terrorizing streets to affect everyone on their way. Businesses have been shut down. People are staying at home, waiting hopelessly for a solution. The world must return to their normal lives quickly.
Yeah, how realistic can't is work. It? Can't work now, man. Struggle's real.
It is goddamn realistic.
Hey, this motherfucker.
Rick from Rick and Morty.
Did this dude already have contacts with Rick? Right. He's named from the Marvel Universe. What the shit? Damn, multiverse is real.
Rick, Cap, check. Deadpool, check.
Oh, okay, so it's already gonna
check.
Go on.
Okay, check. Big Iron Man, check. Tom Hanks, check.
Fuck Rick, you, man.
Check. The Witcher, check.
The Witcher.
Shut up.
Deadpool.
John Cena, check. Hey, has anybody seen John Cena?
You got Hulk right behind him?
Bro, he's invisible, come on.
And you better show respect to Saitama and Genos, man. John Cena 2?
Ah, the two Johns.
That's weird.
I picked John
Walker, check.
Who else is
coming?
Wait, I thought the actor who plays the Hulk
suddenly
got the virus. How is he there?
Where were you?
Is Morty really going to do anything?
Aquaman
2, I didn't
see
him.
So here's the plan. For those of you who have shit geography knowledge, we have 7 continents in the world.
No.
6 of them are infected from COVID-19.
Oh my God. Only 6?
We will split into 6 different groups. I'll give the groups the cure that have developed to clear these continents. Just find out how to poison those places.
In real life.
When I give you the mark, shoot the cure to the sky with these guns. You will have to shoot it at the same time.
Then again, I probably won't be sure.
Got it, morons. Where is
this guy?
Yeah, they got it.
They will have to link to each other
be easy. Where's it's gonna be anything but
somewhere
that.
In the galaxy. We don't know.
Man, this animation is on
Thor. Nice. Thor?
Why am I here?
Why are you still fat?
Hey, why else
you bring
here?
Him, why don't you bring more people to help us? Okay.
Terminator, oh, Wolverine.
Shit.
Leo too.
Oh shit. Wait, I thought you
Mr.
got
Incredible
got,
Flash.
Shaggy!
Shaggy, really?
Oh, yeah. The corona is in the sky. Motherfucker,
wow,
Shaggy's
here. That was awesome! Let's go save
well,
the
I
world!
I thought Ezra Miller's getting fired already recently.
Wolverine's looking
I mean, I'm
crazy.
Not,
me.
I really hope that's not true.
We're actually the same height.
I really hope he doesn't get
so,
fired, though.
What are the groups?
Oh, Jesus.
Before we continue the video, make
what?
Sure to become
another
a member
ad?
Of the Mighty Raccoon community and help us get better.
Okay, I can understand that, but why do you have to have another ad played before this ad? Oh my god, this is moronic. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Iron Man, Sonic, Flash goes to North America. Terminator, Thor, John Wick, and Shaggy to South America.
Oh shit.
Superman, Hulk, Leo, and Mr. Incredible to Australia. Saitama and Genos to Asia. Goku, Cap, Batman, Wolf,
Asia,
Cena,
really?
To Africa. And the rest go to Europe. Good luck,
where's Panther at?
Why are y'all in space
too?
Though? Oh shit.
No.
Deadpool, you're not gonna die. You're immortal.
Bunch of gringos.
Where's your other guy? There's no other guy.
Sonic.
It's just you, the Flash, and Sonic.
No. Seriously? Why are the other groups having at least four superheroes in League of Three? This is totally
shut the fuck up. Oh,
CJ, really?
You don't remember
that?
From the last video, Tony? Oh shit. Pete! Watch out!
Oh, it's not the right trident.
Thanks,
man.
Spidey, you need to work on the spider scene. I guess everyone else got. I guess all guys
right, like the fight again. Against these zombies. A skunk.
I don't know why. Why are they starting to remind me of those creatures from Stranger Things?
Straight from a zombie movie. Not cool.
Uh-oh, Marvel Zombies. Only Professor X is around.
Hulk, Mr. Incredible, and they all fight
to
the, including
and
Leo, they all fight the toughest guys.
Or Magneto. Hey, I guess they're fessing because they're always
Superman.
Let's go, guys!
Wouldn't that mean Captain America would get? No, he can't.
CJ, remember that?
I remember that, CJ. I ain't gonna do shit, you better punch him. Shoot, you ain't even human. See, Mr. Incredible got the right idea. Hulk too, yeah. Good to see some Hulk getting some love. And Leo, look at that.
Why is he only, why is he only use the turtle around? Fuck.
Captain America.
That's sad.
Hi,
let's go!
There we have Goku, man.
Come on, Logan. Come on, Logan.
Wolverine. That's another one with a good idea. Slice them up.
That's crazy.
John Cena! Thor.
Let's go Thor aiming for the heads.
John Wick.
John, right. You never lost faith in me. Yes,
Shaggy!
Yeah! I wonder how much percentage that he used from his power.
Oh.
Where's your other trident, bro? You could have stunned the whole pick on Deadpool. Come on, Spider-Man.
Hey, from PS4!
Guys, these zombies are increasing!
Ah, great. Asia, how are you doing?
Oh, damn. Come on, I know you guys have this under control. Come on. Come on. You guys have this. I know you guys have it.
They're getting right back up. All of Genos. And... Saitama!
The monk is so gonna be in love with this.
Wow. He just wow. He just cleared out all
just like that.
Freaking Genos. You could have let Genos get in on the action. In our world.
That was crazy.
Sonic and Flash.
Look at my suit.
We don't want to get you infected, right?
Good job,
he
Sonic.
Him up in 3 seconds.
Wow, thanks.
I guess he is faster than
Flash. I think Sonic is actually faster than Flash. That's what I think. Probably not sure though.
Of course. He's using cheat.
Can you mega jump? You get a cheat code. That's fair. I mean, he does need some more help. Bam.
No, Deadpool.
He can't get affected though, can he? Where's your other Trident, bro?
Oh, okay. Shit, bro. Just as long as you're not wearing your car. That's good. No!
Slam him. Slam him. Oh, no. He's getting affected.
No, Mr. Incredible, no! No, not John!
Oh, no, not Rick, man.
Cap!
Captain America 2.
No!
Come on, Batman. You gotta blow up that one.
Where's Black Panther? Is Wakanda affected too?
And they're getting bigger. Really, Saitama?
He's raising more folks.
Genos, man.
Tell me when you're ready. That face.
Because he's giving Genos some of the action. I'm pretty sure there's more in Asia. Besides.
Alright, guys, take the gun.
Alright, Goku, come on, go Super Saiyan.
Let's go, Goku!
Oh, he didn't go Super Saiyan. Man, Hulk. It's good to see Hulk getting some love.
Damn.
Spider-Man, jump.
On my mark. Five.
Oh, shit.
Four. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Now.
Boom. Oh, what? Man.
Wait. What are they doing? Oh wait, no, it's just them. Woo!
Nice.
Is that it? Oh my god!
They're all dying.
Oh.
Like that.
They're being snapped away.
Nice.
And everybody seems to be okay.
They're all okay.
Hey, no casualties! Lit!
Like, whooped ass. Y'all whooped some ass out there.
I love this. This is a great ass video.
That was really good. I loved it. We thank all the real heroes.
Thank our real heroes.
All the doctors and medical workers. That's a good message right there, man. Stay home, stay safe.
You know, my parents also work in the hospital too. They have to stay home, unfortunately, because it's getting too bad out there.
Is there more?
Pray for everybody's families out there.
That's it.
Who's still going through.
Huh? That's it. Man, I hope these guys really get into Hollywood, man. That was really good, man.
But damn, this video is amazing. I love this. Gotta be the best that Mighty Raccoon has done so far. It actually... got a bit triggered a few times, mainly for the commercials that has been kept on playing every so often in this video. But hey, if only for us to be able to enjoy this video, then so have it.
Seeing Sonic and Flash, I mean, you've seen every single person kicking ass. I mean, I would have liked to see more of Goku kicking ass and Saitama and Genos, because Genos, he got moves, man. Man, he got more than moves, man. He's got like so many guns. He's got like super powered arms. Like, I would have liked to see him like throw down his his sticky slime to like to stop them, and then and knocks them all out. And Genos is not a War Machine knockoff, okay? He's also not an Iron Man knockoff. He's better than that. Yeah, to be honest with you. Yes, I said it. I said I like Genos better than Iron Man and War Machine, even though I like War Machine more than Iron Man, comic book wise. And rest in peace, Tony Stark.
I actually thought all of them, if not some of them, would get killed off in this, but nah, this shit's crazy though.
I think I seen Aquaman do one move, like, and that was like throw his trident at coronavirus' head, like a zombie's head. Let's call them zombies. And I like to see Spider-Man do some more web action. Shoot, if I had two of these, that would make him look like. But damn, that was really good.
I just feel bad that he's getting a lot of hate lately for no reason. Because lately I've been seeing a lot of impatient little fuckers who've been wanting him to post more videos very frequently. But I'm not like those other fuckers who aren't impatient enough not to be able to wait for this dude who's doing all his hard work on these videos. I mean, why would you guys want to be so awful to this guy who's able to give out great content? You guys are the bad people in this situation, not him. I'm just gonna say that out there.
That must have taken like hours, maybe probably weeks, maybe a month to make, man. And with a good message at the end. Shoot, I can't wait for your next video, Mighty Raccoons. One thing about, I did not expect CJ, man. If you're gonna have CJ in here, I think you should have like had him and Nick Fury say what's up to each other or talk to one another, man. That would have been really dope. Okay. And that you had Sonic clean up Flash like really fast. Sure, are you guys saying that Sonic is faster than Flash?
Assuming he just overshot San Francisco, then that means the to and from distance Sonic ran increases to about 1,600 miles or about 2,575 kilometers, putting his overall running speed at about 1,440,000 miles per hour or 2,317,455 kilometers an hour or Mach 1,877. Going back to CW's Barry Allen, remember when he ran to Vegas in the Season 5 episode Newsflash? In my Season 5 Top Speed video, we worked out that, while under the effects of some basic mind control, Barry managed to reach a speed of about 71,327 miles per hour while running to the West Coast. That means Sonic, while trying and failing to get to San Francisco, managed to run about 14 and a half times faster than Season 5 Barry, and that's just considering my lowballed estimate.
Damn! I kind of think so. Kind of. And then, Saitama and Genos, they didn't even need the device. Like, they didn't even need to throw up the cure because they just, like, cleared out the whole continent with one punch. Dang, they got all, he's way OP. He's stronger than Superman, too. Man, Saitama would whoop Superman's ass. I mean, I think Mighty Raccoons actually did a video like that. And it would have been a really, I get it had two alternate endings. Super dope, man. Crazy stuff right here. That's the money shot right there. 602, we does Kamehameha. That's the money shot right there, baby. Although, we didn't really see Wonder Woman do anything, bro. I can't see anywhere where she really did anything. Yeah, Wolverine doing pretty good work. I see why Goku was with John Cena, Batman, and Wolverine. It's because these guys they can't fly, they can't really jump high.
So that's all I have to say for my part. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and we'll see you in the next unique compilation video. That is, if there should be another one, which I'm hoping there will be.
And that's all to say.
Until next time. Yeah.